You are listening to a Paraliminal tape entitled
song called Chick Magnet.
I want to tell you about one of the most important things I ever learned. I call it discovering power for your purpose. All of us recognize power when we see it and are fascinated by it.
Twilight world of the American hipster is an important American subculture with a language all its own. To enable you to speak this language of hip exactly like the hipsters themselves, we've provided an actual hipster to teach you the correct pronunciation and delivery of his language.
As we begin to lose sight of our goal, our mind becomes fixed on our doubts. Our imagination elaborates these doubts, and we become fearful of our capabilities of reaching our goal, which in turn produces more doubt and conflict.
Shades after sunset, you know, unless you should be wearing shades after sunset, you know, in which case it is uncool to take them off.
Don't forget.
We've been talking about cool and its ramifications and how it applies to the hip scene. But maybe you could give us some examples now of the opposite of cool, uncool.
How does your belief react to criticism? This is the most severe test of your belief, and it is vitally significant because the deep emotional belief is going to have to stand this test to survive and grow and stimulate.
No fact, before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E-N-E, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. The Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a core full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
And we were very glad when God made the way for us to bring her here. And two, way here to bring her. And he even told us on the way here, said, my, you women sure are brave to go this far with me. And my, he's been horrible. I'm telling you, if you don't know demons, just stick around while you get acquainted with them. They're horrible.